Hi, hello guys, my name is Chris. Today is 2023. I just read a story. I mean, this news is pretty much funny, you know. It happened in Australia. I want to share this news with you guys right here. Wait up. All right, let's take a look at this one. Okay, here we go, guys. All right, let's take a look at this one. Tourist fights a feisty kangaroo in Australia. We can see this picture, right? Oh my god, the animal that takes, right? Okay, an American tourist has been filmed helping a woman fend off an aggressive kangaroo in Western Australia, Cohunu Koala Park. Courtney Carter told the BBC she had been screaming for help for several minutes before the man stepped in. His son later also joined in. The situation de-escalated after staff member arrived to take the animal away. Oh my god, we can see this one, kangaroo. We can also see, you know, the kangaroo's boots, legs, just, you know, just attacked the two men. Oh my god. Yeah, thank you very much. Thanks for watching my video and have a good day. See you guys. Bye. Bye-bye.